Hi, I'm Simon from Airtame, and today I'm going to give you a brief overview of the Airtame platform for shared screens. Airtame allows for wireless screen sharing from any device, video conferencing calls on any of the four major conferencing services, digital signage for all of your screens, and easy remote management. Let me show you how the screen sharing works. So to share to an Airtame, I simply open up a web browser and go to airtame.com/go. Here I find the pairing code that's showing on the screen, type it in, and select the content that I would like to share. And that's all there is to it. In a couple of seconds, I'm sharing my screen to the Airtame without downloading or installing anything on my laptop. You can also use the Airtame desktop application if you're a regular user of Airtame. The desktop application allows you to search or simply find a device in the list. Here I'm simply going to pick the flow hub and share my screen. And again, in a couple of clicks, I'm sharing my screen wirelessly from my laptop to the meeting room or classroom display. Let's take a look at video conferencing with Airtame. So to start a call on an Airtame device, simply open up the Airtame application, click on Join Call, and now the Airtame application will show me the video meetings that I have in my personal calendar. There's no need to invite the room to be able to start a call. I have a Google Meet meeting, a Teams meeting, a Zoom meeting, and a WebEx meeting. I'm going to start the Teams meeting. So when I click on Join Call, the Airtame device calls out into Teams. My laptop is not joining the call and doesn't have to do any of the heavy lifting, so I can take notes or multitask if I want to. On my laptop, I can control the call with the camera, microphone, and volume. And I can, of course, also share my screen. Here you can see that Benjamin, my colleague, is joining from remote, and he can easily see me and hear me from the video peripherals in the room. Another neat feature is that if someone else in the room needs to share their screen, they don't need to join the call, but can simply share to the Airtame like they would if it was a regular local meeting, and in that way share their screen both in the meeting room, but also on the call for the remote participants. There was screen sharing and video calls with Airtame. Now let me show you how to set up digital signage on an Airtame device. So to set signage, you go to airtame.cloud, where you can see a list of your devices, and you can see a live feed of what your devices are showing. I'll edit the signage content on this Airtame, and in this case, I will select the PowerPoint presentation to show. So I simply authenticate against my Microsoft account, pick a PowerPoint presentation, press save, and I can also customize how the panel on the Airtame looks, so you can see both the content and how to connect to the screen. With a couple of clicks, I can customize what's showing on the Airtame. And as you can see, within seconds, my PowerPoint presentation shows up. I can do this for one or many devices at once. Lastly, let me show you how you remotely manage your Airtame devices. From Airtame Cloud, you can see an overview of all of your screens. You can group them into different groups based on location or building. And you can easily see if there are updates available or signal strength problems with your Airtames. You can also set up schedules so that your screens turn on and off at the right times of day and are off, for example, during the weekend. And lastly, you can set up things like meeting alerts to get an alert if a device goes offline, so you and IT can take action before a user enters a room where the screen is not ready for use. That was a brief overview of the entire Airtame platform, with wireless screen sharing from any device, video conferencing on any of the four major conferencing platforms, digital signage that lets you integrate with the content you already have in your organization, and easy remote management from anywhere with an internet connection. Thank you for tuning in.